Good morning, class. Today, we're going to have so much fun. Instead of doing paperwork, we are going to watch a video about cell parts. Let's get to it. Sitting at my desk, working on Glob's homework. Called my sister Stella just to see what was shaking.
Had these cells are dope and pretty.
So check out how it works.
In the cool cell city.
The cells.
What?
The cool cell city. The cells.
What?
The cool cell city. The cells.
What?
To the cell in the cool cell city. They call it that because of the analogy. The cytoplasm is the atmosphere.
So the apparatus is the post office.
Mitochondria is a cell's powerhouse,
so make sure it's covered by a healthcare provider!
Plenty of space for the cell membrane.
It's like board control in the compact cell.
It's roughly awesome!
It's lots of streets!
It's called the nucleus!
What?
The city hall!
Ribosome!
What?
The food factories!
Lysosomes!
What?
The garbage disposal plant!
What?
The solar plant!
The cell wall!
What?
It's a city wall!
Fuel!
What? It's a cell warehouse! Cell parts!
What?
This reminds me of last year's video from the cell parts.
I get so scared when people don't know their cell parts.